idea today about what to do when you're bored. And I'm the person that gets bored quite a lot, so here we go. Number one, sit on your phone. I just sit on my phone and go on YouTube for quite a long time, basically, all the time. And I just go on my favourite things. Number two, stalk people. I'm not really stalking people, but it's just finding my friends on YouTube. Number three, look for your old Instagram photos. Number four, go in the 2 points books. Now I love these. Points book two, points book three. Everybody on Twitter, go at points book, make a number three. Number four, just do some drawing and get yourself nice and relaxed. Number five, sleep. Just sleep as long as you want. Number six, try out new hairstyles for the next school day. Get all your clothes ready. Number seven, tidy your room. Make your parents nice and proud, get some pocket money. Number eight, what should we do for number eight? Call your friends and see if they want to come round. Number nine, make posters and stuff like that. Number ten, do a bake sale, make some money for like cancer and stuff. So yeah, and those are my 10 things to do. Do you know what, guys? I think I missed out number 7. So let's do number 7 again. Number 7, make some music. Now I've got a guitar, I'll go and get it. So yeah, those are 10 things I like to do when I'm bored at home. And if you ever get more bored, then please. So yeah guys, I think I'm gonna go now. So please like, comment and subscribe. It means a lot to me guys. Let's say on this one I can get at least 10 likes, at least. So yeah, bye, love you.